well. The sturdy hand of those in my bestow.